Here is the second video for this week. It's a set of moves that utilize the rock step. For the first video, just check the description box below and you'll find a link. Before we get started, I just have to say that this is the favorite of the two patterns by far, because I really remember how much I loved being led through it when it first debuted on the scene. Nick started using it recently, and it seems to be just as big of a hit on the floors now as it was back then. Enjoy.
We're back. I'm Phil, and this is Sarah again, and we're going to do our advanced swing class from Monday. All right?
I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the hands? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged me.
That's what we did for our advanced swing class on Monday. Now we'll break that down for you slowly. We're going to start in closed position. We do a basic. We're doing a little push with a tuck out. Where they're going to go into an underarm turn with a hand change. We've just changed hands. We're going to do a tuck turn where we catch left to left underneath. Do a double turn. We change the left hand. Let me do that again for you. So when I come out to here and I tuck, I'll go one, two, catch, three, four, turn, five, and six. I'm also going to change the slot. Now I'm going to rock, change hands again, and repeat the same move and stay on the same side of the slot. So once I've done here again, tuck, hand change, switch sides. Tuck again, change hands underneath, and stop. Now I'm going to do this from this side again. When I tuck her out to here, there's a hand change like that, going from the other way. This one you won't see because this one we started over here, right to right. So you're here, going to make your change here. When you've crossed the slot and you rock back one, you're going to make your change there. One, two, three, four, five, stop, six. Now you're over here on this side. You're going to rock her back and do a wrap. One, two, you're going to wrap her three and four. Drop your hand down. Let her walk straight back. Five, six, turn her seven, stop, eight. We're in this position. Then we're going to end with a loop into a body wave. One, two, three, four, five, bounce six. We'll rock her back. We'll tuck her out. We'll do that whole thing slow. I'm going to do it from over here. Here's my hand change. Do opposite position. You're going to get one, two, tuck, double. One, two, tuck, double. Stay on the same side on the second one. Rock her back, wrap her. Pull her back, turn her, double. Into a loop. Two, three, four, five, six. Rock her back, tuck her out. Finish with an underarm turn. That was our advanced swing class for Monday. We'll demonstrate it for you again. Here's our change, our tuck. Our hand change here, second tuck. Our wrap, back turn, loop.
The room was completely black.
And that was our Monday Advanced Swing Class. Thank you for joining us.